I want to show you something interesting. This is a bat's foot. The wing membrane attaches to the side of the foot, as you can see, but it doesn't actually attach to the side of the foot. It attaches to the back of the foot and to the second toe. See? It attaches to the second toe, not to the side of the foot. And I guess that's because if it was flying, if it was attached to this toe here, as it flew, it would drag the toe out like this.